Hello. You would let me fall down the stairs?
Wow.
I see how it is, Cora.
I'll catch you darling.
Oh my god.
I feel like you were just talking into the microphone and I was just like, I'll catch you darling.
Hello?
Testing.
Oh my god, wait, don't touch those. Those are more important than me.
That scared me.
I thought it was me. But then I was like, no. That voice is too. It all happened in split seconds. Don't question. No. I'm gonna like watch myself when I walk up those stairs. If I fall, I swear on my life I will cry. Don't let me fall off the risers either. I'll be so upset. Cause I'm tall now and I'm just like you would see me fall.
We can please forget all about
this. Grandma! Fine, don't look at me. Grandma! She just refuses to look at me. Whoa. Grandma! Grandma, she will not look at me. Oh.
Hello and thank you all for coming out to the 2019 Movie Themed Spring Concert. Please turn your phones on silent or better yet off, as well as please do not leave in the middle of a song. It'll be better yet if you could just please go use the restroom during the transition between the band and choir. Thank you all for coming out tonight and hope that you all enjoyed the spring concert.
My name is Alexis Canchero, and I'm in the 12th grade. The Greatest Showman was a movie that we watched that we all enjoyed in choir. We wanted to do an LED big problem, so we made one up. The two songs we decided to do was From Now On and Come Alive. These songs mean something to all of us because we have all been stuck in a rut that we thought we couldn't get out of. Choir has been an outlet to that. Even on my darkest days, singing has helped me. Thank you, and I hope you enjoyed this.
Thank you.
song that we will be singing tonight is The Lion Will Sleep Tonight. This song is from The Lion King. The movie is based upon a lion cub, Simba, his father Mufasa, and his wicked uncle Scar, who is trying to dethrone by luring Simba and his father into a stampede of wildebeest. Simba only escaping and Mufasa dying. This to me as a senior means so much because it reminds me of how we have survived through the school until now and we're just leaving it behind. Without further ado, welcome the senior high and junior high choir singing The Lion Sleeps Tonight.
Talk at concerts. Well, I am the choir director, Morgan Vermillion. I really don't like to talk at concerts much because I like them to take care of it. And the three people who have already spoken today are my three seniors. And before we do our final song, which we will also be performing at graduation for them, I just want to announce our seniors for just a second. So we have three of them this year, and this is actually the first year I've ever had any seniors since I've been here. So this is really exciting and also kind of super sad for me. But I had three of them and I love them so much. The first one is Kinsey Walls. Kinsey has been here since the second I got to this school. She was one of the first people I met and I love her dearly and I'm gonna miss her so much. But come here, Kinsey. The next one is Jonathan Coleman. He is a senior in the band and the choir, too. He joined us last year, And he is so musical and just awesome. He's been such a helpful voice for our choir. So we have Jonathan Coleman from my senior choir. And last but certainly not least, we have Alexis, who has been here since, I guess, the second semester of my first year. So she was also pretty early on, and I have grown to know and love her. So I'm really going to miss all three of our seniors this year. And stay here, because I want your picture, okay?
Thank you, Ms. Vermillion. You almost made me cry. The final song we'll be singing for you tonight will be Little Wonders. The song is the final piece in the movie Meet the Robinsons. The song was made by Rob Thomas and based on a quote from Walt Disney, "We do not look backwards for very long, we keep moving forward, opening new doors and new things." The song hits me in such an impactful way. The meaning behind the masterpiece means so much. To everyone as a small child having their first baby tooth, to a senior who's about to hit his or her own life in his or her own way. The struggles we face all day, in and out, after everything we've all been through. We can only let our pain roll from our shoulders. Us, especially us seniors today, as well as the juniors, sophomores, and freshmen, as well as the junior high, has faced all of our own challenges. Except, we could never have done it without our family, to guide us in the right path, to give us the chance to chase our own dreams and what we want to do. And we want to remind every single one of you how thankful we all truly are. After this piece, we can now only let it go and remember how this made us feel. To all of us in the room, now all of us seniors are in the stages of our life that are hitting anew, we will cherish these small hours we have remaining before we hit the next milestone of our twists and turns of fate. Thank you, Cross County, for giving me and us seniors memories to look back on, as well as the opportunities I thought I would never have gained or experienced. As well as I will miss these small hours that remain, please enjoy Little Wonders.
Thank you.
Hello, thank you for coming for the band portion of the concert, of the movie theme concert tonight. Please turn off your, please turn your phones on silent, or better yet, off. If you're sitting on the right side of the room and you'd like to use the bathroom in the middle of the show, please go all the way around so that nobody is disturbed during the songs. Thank you once again for coming out, and we hope that you enjoy the final concert of the year.
Thank you for coming to our concert. My name is Kaylin, and I play the trumpet in the Thunderbird Band. To continue the movie theme, our first selection is A Spooky Blast from the Past from Tim Burton's 1988 cult classic of the same name, Beetlejuice, features an original melody of Dan Elfman. The movie tells the story of a wacky poltergeist who wreaks havoc. On a big city family as they attempt to relax in the country. This fast pass and wild romp through the comedy horror genre reflects Beetlejuice's wild spirit. Puns violated. I hope you've enjoyed. What?
direction, we will come a little closer to present. Shallow was featured in the 2018 movie, A Star Is Born, performed by Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper in the film. This moving song is equal parts country, folk, and pop power ballad. The heart-rending song speaks to the challenge of life, fame, and addiction. This arrangement features each section of the band on melody at different times and a solo by Sarah Future on trumpet. We hope you enjoy our performance of Shallow.
Hello, my name is Jonathan Coleman. I play tuba in the Thunderbird Band. Sadly, I'm going to have to stop the performance just for a moment. Before I introduce the final song, I will now temporarily stop this concert to announce something. This past few weeks, me and a couple of people got together to put this project together, although only a couple people could make to make the surprise. Although I will say the rest before I say, Alexis, if you don't get my thing for me. Just a minute, you kind of hate it. Sorry, I kind of hit a lot. It's very dark back there. This picture is dedicated to Mr. Riker, which is a picture of all the people that were in the band program from my graduating class up to a couple of years back. So here are the people that's been under Mr. Riker's learning hat. John McColeman, graduation class of 2019. Played tuba, band council president from 2017 through 19. Alexis Cantrell, graduating class of 2019. Clarinet player and band council vice president from 2018 to 19. Barrett Days, graduating class of 2019. Played trumpet and was the band council vice president from 2017 to 18. Summer Romans, graduate class of 2019, flute player. Samantha Smart, graduated class of 2017. Clarinet player and drum major, part of the 2016 and 17 marching band. Dakota Ward, graduated class of 2017. Baritone player and drum major from the 2015-16 marching band. Chase Evans, graduated class of 2017, baritone player. And Elaine, graduated class of 2014 and 15, trumpet player and drum major from 2014-15 marching band. Every single one of these people has been under Mr. Riker's teachings and was the foundation of the band. Even after all these years, Riker has brought the band program from the school's laughing stock to a well-respected program, which I can say personally, because when I got here, my eighth grade year, my first words was, what on earth? Even after all these years, Riker brought it back. From winning his first trophy 3 years ago during the 2017, during the band assessment, as well as last year and after around 8 years winning marching trophies for the marching band. The amount I am amazed at the fact someone was able to turn a program around so quickly in just a couple of years. As well as that, all of us that are here today, I just want to thank Mr. Riker for his commitment to the school of Cross County Thunderbirds. I personally cannot wait for the future of the band program and to see the upcoming seventh graders next year to take our place. Good luck, and I cannot wait to see the program grow even stronger in the next 5 years.
They're trying to make me cry because I told them if they ever made me cry, they could get a pizza party. But it was from, I heard that. But it had to be from playing, okay. Not just emotional, you know, whatever. That was great. Anyway, I want to also recognize them for their great work. Before I do that, I want to say a special thank you to our ringer, Ms. Morgan Vermillion, who's been playing with us today. She will also be graduating. No, I'm just kidding. Okay. First I have to say thank you to two students who have been basically like my assistant band directors for the last couple years, starting with Alexis Cantrell. She has, yes, she's done a great job. Yes, let's give her a round of applause. She has done so much behind the scenes stuff. She helps out in so many ways. I have sent her to make 4,000 copies of things, mostly for Joseph. She has like been one of those people that's been like, hey, did you do this yet? Did you get this finished? Did you do that paper? Did you fill that out? And it's been super helpful, and it's gonna, you know, really hurt to lose her this year, but we're so proud of her and all the work that she's done, and she's been awesome. So thank you again. And then I also, of course, have to say thank you to the other assistant band director here at Cross County, which is Jonathan Coleman. He moved here in the eighth grade, and I just remember being like, score, tuba player, yes! I had no idea when I started working, like, how dedicated this kid was and how much of a strong player and leader that he was going to be, and I'm so proud of him. He's going into music. Somehow I haven't scared him off of it. And I am just so, so proud of both him and Alexis. Thank you guys so much for everything you guys have done.
For our final selection of the evening, we'll be playing one of the most popular rock songs of all time, featuring a 2018 biopic for the band Queen, Bohemian Rhapsody.
All right.
Has been wowing audiences for over 40 years. The song was originally deemed too long and too strange for audiences to enjoy, clocking in at over 6 minutes. However, it enjoyed immense popularity, with a revival in the 90s thanks to the movie Wayne's World. Bohemian Rhapsody was recently brought to the big picture today in an Oscar-winning epic of the same name. Before you start looking at your watches, this is the medley featuring the main themes of the song. Not a direct transcription, so we will not be playing for the next 6 minutes. Also, I want to say one more time, thank you to Mr. Reichert and Ms. Vermillion for teaching all of us how to play music. And I want to thank you to everyone out there for cramming out tonight, and hope you guys enjoy the final piece of this song. And have a good night. Drive home.
Thank you all so much for coming out tonight. Really appreciate it for y'all supporting our students in the way you do. Just have a great night, and everybody have a great summer. Bye-bye. Choir and band, please stay and help put up the chairs and stands.
And the tables.
And tables.